We opened our office a little under 2 years ago. And so we were a new player in the market. And one of the challenges that that brings is, except for the experienced people that came with us from different locations to form our company, we had to hire some young people to come in and be a part of the team. Matthew came in and instructed our people on how to tell stories to sell our service. Instead of being hung up on or hearing objections, we got appointments. It was very successful.
I immediately was able to take some of the rebuttals that he would have and tweak that towards a commercial real estate related response and use that in some of my sales calls to immediately get results and set meetings with people I probably would not have been able to set a meeting with had I not had just those basic rebuttals.
Before Matthew came in, I was, they call me the bulldog. I'm very aggressive on the phones and in meetings. My sole goal was to meet with as many people as I could and to do whatever it takes to get the business.
One of my salespeople used to say, oh, I'd have to go in and drink a bunch of coffee, get all excited, get jazzed up, and then I'd start calling and just trying to plow through objections. And now he goes in very calmly, tells stories and sets more meetings than he ever did trying to bowl people over.
Matthew's training was different from anything I'd ever received. His approach was different. And more importantly, he changed the way I view sales.
As a sales trainer, I feel Matthew is certainly one of the best, if not the best, that we've ever encountered.
You can really, really excel in any sales type of business. And he made that pretty clear when he spoke to us. And that you can really excel if you put your mind to it.
2 months from having Matthew's training, we nearly quadrupled the number of meetings set with clients, which resulted in a potential income of probably $1 million.
Working with Matthew has given me the tools and the blueprint to target and go after some of the larger prospects out in the market, the whales we call them, and I have, and I've done it successfully.
Since Matthew's training, our young people are so excited and so jazzed about the opportunity that's in front of them. They can tell the success is coming, and they are glad to be a part of it, thanks to Matthew.